So I just got this hooked up. First test with the Hertz Donut. What a crazy oscillator. I really like it. It's pretty amazing. And then I'm using my Stilson Hammer, which is I just started using just to testing. It's really easy to get a sequence going. So anyways, hope you enjoy this. This is a great I'm really liking the Harvestmen stuff a lot. Stilson Hammer is a really cool sequencer I'm learning still. There's a lot to learn on it, and I've been watching videos. And then the Hertz Donut is just a really crazy digital oscillator, FM oscillator. And I got a bunch of other modules I got for the Black Friday, so I've been learning these. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video.